if you go now, you might have less scary things going
I
further.
I don't think it will fucking matter.
Can you check on her, by the way? Because she's looking not so...
Do you need a bucket?
Do you need a bucket? She's pregnant, fuck.
I'm gonna have a look around.
Let me have a look around. No,
should
fucking
you,
phone.
Open your zipper?
She's been in here for 3 years. And
I see,
first thought, sex?
I see a doll? I see creepy dolls.
Yeah.
I see doll too.
Something.
Oh!
No, leave me alone!
Go back.
No, check the
door. Oh, really?
She's gone. Mia! I think
where the door was.
He's extreme.
Hey, it's open?
It's
Is
open
it
there, yeah.
Oh my.
He's extremely calm for what just happened.
Okay.
Mia?
Let's go back to the. Oh!
There's two dolls. It's another one.
It's Mia!
It's Mia doll.
Okay. Okay. What's the other doll then? The little girl
it's
from
Maya.
The picture. Maya. Mia and Maya. Okay. So
don't talk about my dog. I don't want her to be tortured.
Okay, let's follow through
the
door that wasn't there, but there's there now.
Did it open or was it just
now.
Broken?
It's open.
I think it's a...
Is that
it's
what
hinges?
Yeah,
yeah, it's
okay.
A secret
yeah.
door.
Oh, okay. It's
a secret door, but she didn't find it. It's fucking scary.
Oh, dumb Mia. She's so dumb. She's silly. Oh, fuck. That...
Oh, let's go upstairs. Oh, yeah. Just open the door for us.
Benito doesn't care. Keep going. The door opens.
I will scare the...
And it's dark outside.
How can it be dark that fast?
We've been down there for 20 minutes.
I mean, seriously.
Nothing. Ring, ring.
Ring, ring on the phone. That will not work.
Let's call the cops.
I mean...
We're somewhere in Dulvey. Yeah.
I think I heard a door slam.
Yeah, I think the doors just do that, because they've been closing on their own the entire time.
I'm fucking scared of this. I mean, wait. My own shadow.
Your shadow. I thought you were scared of the door frame.
Door frame? Oh, I hate door frames. Oh,
a map.
It's a map.
Okay.
Of
the
touchpad.
Oh. Whoa. Nice.
Oh, wow. So, we're almost... Oh, that's that door we couldn't open.
The red door,
yeah. So that's the living room, is where the TV was.
And there we went to the hidden passage, down.
Yeah.
Then we went all
the
way.
You can use the arrows to go down, by the way. Yeah. So those are the cells.
Oh, wow.
Oh, and the third floor, attic.
Attic.
Second floor. Oh,
so on the second floor is just that one room.
Oh, yeah.
Surgical area.
That wasn't really a surgical area, that was more like a slaughter room.
Oh yeah, and that was the secret, the storage and the storage room. That's where the hidden door was.
Okay.
With the stairs.
Yeah.
And then
okay.
we came out
so
in the bathroom.
So the only thing we haven't seen is the attic and the bathroom over there.
Yeah, the bathroom.
Okay.
The bathroom.
Let's go check out the bathroom.
I mean, it's not
oh,
a good
and
beach.
It's open. Of course, it's open.
She's gonna be here somewhere, I mean.
In the toilet.
No, she will not.
Oh,
after.
What's, first aid, oh, that's gonna come in handy.
That's never good. Never good if they give you first aid kits.
Oh, come in. Hello.
I think I'm gonna go.
Is that coming from where we came from?
What?
I'm fucking scared.
Go to the right.
Hello?
Oh, the sound is too silent.
Oh, fuck
really?
You. I love how the doors work, by the way. Just, you can keep...
Oh no, I'm not going in there again. I'm serious.
By Mia, we're just going home. The door will probably be unlocked. Right, the door is going to be...
Yeah.
It's going to be open. Yeah, no.
God
of course
damn.
Not.
I hate you.
You're not on the controls, you fucker!
that's
great.
That.
Some lightning to fucking lighten my day.
Grease lightning.
Hello?
Grease lightning!
What the? Whoa, stop, stop.
Oh, heavy breathing.
What the? Mia, have you been smoking?
Yes.
Slowly.
Back away slowly.
Seriously?
Walk away from the mad woman. I think you're gonna have to check anyway.
Stair by stair.
Don't you have straps to go around the fucking control?
The door is closed.
So I don't
can't go back.
Secure the controller.
You can't go back.
Ah! What the fuck? Mia?
Mia?
Are you still moving forward?
Oh, she's turned. What?
Oh, okay.
Whoa!
Ow, wow.
How do you walk
hell?
Fast, Christoph? How do you fucking...
Press the joystick.
What? Knife? Where did you get the knife? Oh, R2!
Resist! Oh, shit!
That was too damn! I'm fucking resisting!
Crazy!
Ow!
Bitch!
Move back!
Wait! Oh, wow!
What?
I can't move that fast!
Resist! Whoa, with his hands? What the fuck is wrong?
Mia, calm down!
Yes, I'm pressing the fucking thing!
Ow!
Yeah, that was in the hands.
Ow! Wait, what?
She's turning around.
I can hear her.
What?
I can
feel her clawing her way back inside of me.
What?
Get out!
So there's nobody else. She's just alone.
Mia? Stop.
You've almost...
I deserve this.
Yes, you do.
What?
Drop that, yeah. And now, give me the knife.
Give me the knife.
Where's the fucking knife?
On the floor.
Let me take the knife.
On the floor.
Oh.
Use the first... Oh!
Oh, yeah.
Yep, that's all fixed now. It's all fixed now.
Yeah.
Okay, then.
Where's the fucking knife?
Get the knife.
Where's the knife? I mean, I don't see the knife. It's not...
Let's disappear.
Did it go all the way over here?
Where is the knife?
No, there's no knife.
Does she have it?
No?
Do you have the knife?
Oh! Whoa!
What the fuck?
Holy fucking shit!
We wanna leave!
Was this the plan? Oh, there's the knife!
Is that the knife or did you just pick a piece of wood?
She picked a piece
axe.
Of wood.
Oh, an axe! No, don't only! Oh, no, don't kill her! Please! Oh, what? No, what?
Mia doesn't care, just axe the bitch.
Axe the bitch.
Put you in the face.
You axed for it? What?
Yes.
Oh
what?
No. Don't turn back.
No, what?
And you get the axe back?
Yeah, we can get the axe back, of course we can. I mean...
What?
Can you?
Oh, no, please. I fucking can't.
We just murdered our wife.
Okay, that was a nice start.
Of course!
Yeah. Let me take the phone.
just a second!
Yeah, just a second, I'll be there. Baker's
just a
family.
Second, Mia!
Baker's family here.
Baker's.
Hello!
Ma Baker calling.
They shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe.
Hi, Zoe.
There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Can you just explain who you are?
Now.
Zoe.
Oh, yeah.
Zoe. So that's... Wait.
The door opens.
So
yeah.
The Bakers
nice.
Were
the
Marguerite,
door.
Jack, and Lucas. So who's Zoe?
Okay. What the fuck? she's gonna be
the
gone.
The door is...
Maybe the axe is still there.
But she's gone.
Yeah, she's gone. She's gone.
She's still fucking alive.
Oh.
She's still fucking alive.
Okay.
That's the...
Empty drawers.
Socks.
That doesn't suck.
But wait, this room wasn't on the map, was it?
Nope.
She just tossed you through the wall.
Yeah, she tossed.
What?
Yeah, there was no door. There wasn't even a room.
There was more door. There was no door.
So now the door is open.
Now
look at the wall. The handprints. The bloody.
Oh yeah. My! Okay.
So she's walking with an axe wound in her neck.
Does it matter? She's fucking possessed by
something.
Was
that the room with the television? The other one?
Yeah, that's the one, yeah.
That's the room with the television.
What?
That's
so
the
we're
one.
Back?
Yeah, we're back in the house. We saw that on the map, right?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, can we just leave? We don't know where the fuse is, by the way.
The fuse? Still need one? Stairs.
I am confused.
Oh, nice.
Seriously.
God, there's gonna be puns all over the place.
She's gonna attack me. You see, that's fucking scary. That's fucking scary. Now with an axe, I mean, it's fucking, look, it's fucking scary.
Psycho.
So
I mean,
oh, we can open the closet in the beginning with the.
It's, I mean, it's amazing out here.
What?
Yeah, it's amazing. I think it's.
Oh.
What? Did you bump the chair
again? I'm moving chairs again. Yeah. I mean, seriously.
Mia.
Open it. Oh yeah.
Oh, we still have a medkit. Probably save the medkit.
Yeah, I'm gonna save the medkit.
Yay!
Oh, fuse.
Okay. Puzzle solved. Hi, Mia.
We didn't refuse to take it.
That was.
Did you miss that, Christoph?
Yeah, you missed.
Mia walked by the.
Yeah, Mia was walking from.
What?
She walked across here.
From there.
You missed that. You were looking down, but she was walking across.
Yeah, she's walking around.
Somewhere. The fuse is in the television room.
Yeah, in the television room.
Okay.
She's
okay.
Probably there.
Yeah, just ignore. Yeah, we're just gonna put the fuse in and go home.
Yeah.
With our lovely wife who's still alive after an axe in the face.
Ching.
Okay.
I mean, she's gonna be here somewhere. I mean, can't just be gone.
Sprint through the door!
Whoa!
It's okay.
No, it's not okay!
Me. Yeah, okay.
You fucking have a hole in your neck!
I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
You shouldn't have done that!
What?
I'm acting.
Oh!
That's a screwdriver.
Okay, you
can you take
crazy?
It out?
Yeah.
No.
Okay. Can you hold it or something?
Yeah.
What?
What?
Is that a chainsaw?
Yeah, that's a chainsaw.
My
where the fuck? Where was that?
Come on!
Come on! What?
Oh! No, what?
That was the hand. That was the hand.
We just lost our hand.
Just stab her with the fucking.
Just put some first aid on it.
I think she killed us, to be honest.
Are we dead now? Is it dead? Or what the fuck?
How can you not be killed when your hand gets chopped off?
What is she screaming? Can you pick up the hand again?
What is
it's
this
squirting
nasty?
Out.
Crouch, can you crouch? Can you get the hand?
How do you crouch? Oh, yes.
Oh, you can get the
hand! Let's
put it back! What?
Plop!
What do we have to do with...
We opened the stairs now.
So
yeah, with one hand.
Let's just keep that.
And just push the button.
Wrap it around. With the other hand, of course. Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh, there we go.
Maybe we should save.
Oh yeah, we should. Yeah, with one hand, we should save this one.
And saved.
Oh. Wow.
Okay.
That's perfectly
let's
healthy.
Get on the
oh, this is even nastier than...
How do you get out of a house by going up?
I don't know. I mean, I would have just...
The other door... What, is the other door locked?
I don't know.
Which door? Yeah, the
door where we came in from.
Yeah, probably not, but he's the fucking...
Oh, can you break those boxes with the axe?
There's a puppet that the door closed again.
The arrows? Yeah, arrows. Axe! Oh, yay! Crouch. Oh.
Should we use the...
Ooh, gun!
Handgun ammo and an ammo. And a gun.
Oh, nice. Okay. Fine.
Yeah, fine.
First aid.
Is this stump now squirting?
I don't know
blood?
What happened.
Is it dripping?
It should be, but it's not.
Should you use the first aid?
I wouldn't. I wouldn't just yet. We don't know what we need to do just yet, though.
Is it close? Really? Oh, God.
No.
Are you not going to use the gun?
Saving ammo.
Saving ammo.
Keep
the gun.
Hey, maybe that's a trophy.
It's
make it without shooting.
Axe her again.
Yeah.
It's close range.
Okay. Oh, are there more bullets?
Oh. Yep.
Yep.
Oh, snap.
I mean, it's
can you hack the other?
Oh yeah, we can.
Okay.
That was a something.
Oh, it even gets stuck into the wood.
I would crouch for those.
Crouched.
A door and a ladder. I would take the door first.
crouch!
No! He refuses to crouch!
Isn't that the door where we came from?
No, no, no. That's
the other
door.
One.
More boxes!
More boxes!
Ah, destroy the boxes! Yeah, I'm not gonna crouch.
But there's nothing in the box.
Oh,
or something. More bullets!
Oh, more.
That was actually.
Oh, that was 20 bullets!
We have
I would take the gun. For getting that much ammo, I would get the gun. We even have extra ammo. Or
yep.
There's like two bullets in a separate slot.
Nice.
So the ladder
two
that I suppose.
Two bullet packs.
How do you aim with it?
Look up, look up, look up, look up. Go down, go down, go down, go down. I think Mia's back.
Oh, where the fuck do you came from?
Whoa, 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 whoa,
go back, go back, go back. Go back, go back, go back, go back, go back.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, but I can't go back.
Shoot her in the head.
Watching me. Why?
And you can aim with L2, I think. L2, L2, aim, 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 aim. Because you're, yeah. Yeah, there we go.
What? What is she doing?
Run away and then aim again.
Oh. I'm fucking dead. I think I'm dead. A fucking aiming doesn't work that
way. What? Oh, I'm just...
Yeah, but...
It's going to...
Yeah, she's going to split me open.
No.
Okay. Oh, well. What did you do?
That was like that.
Oh, you can block?
Yeah, a chainsaw with a
you can try, it's there for a reason. Yeah, go down immediately and run back. Run back to the end of the room and then maybe go through the door if she's close. Oh, oh.
Oh, what?
Whoa!
Oh, what is supposed to happen?
Move out of the way before, don't shoot if she's so close.
So what do we have to do?
Oh, that is a close.
Oh, what?
Think,
oh!
Reload. Now she's slow. Aim. Yeah, there we go.
Go.
Take your time.
No, wait. She's fucking.
Go to the door, the other door. And maybe use a health kit while you're running away.
Oh, fuck.
That's a man. And I stand here. I wait for her through the hallway. Yeah, the other side, so you have a minute.
No.
She's going through the door, you have time.
Yeah. Wait.
Okay, never
mind. She's gonna
I would reload, by the way, because you don't have any.
I think she's gonna be.
Why don't you want me to
know? Nothing?
What's she doing?
I would aim higher.
She's not going through this door.
I think she's coming.
Yeah, there she is.
Yeah, that was in the face.
So...
Yeah, take your time.
Oh!
Yeah,
yeah
there
okay.
we go.
Oh!
Yeah, there we go. Yeah, reload.
Oh, fuck.
Is she almost dead?
Oh, yeah. She's dying. Okay.
Shoot her.
Nice. I think she
chainsaw,
was already
take
dying.
Take chainsaw.
We can't.
Oh,
we
lame.
Take the chainsaw.
At least put it, move it away from the fucking body.
Yeah. Nope.
Okay, can we, we have the axe.
Chop her head off.
What? This.
Jeez, that was concrete.
She's a
I
ghost.
I think that was the floor.
Okay.
What the
fuck? What the?
I think that was the guy from Sonda in the swamp.
I think that was Daddy.
There we go.
Ow.
Yeah.
Hi, Daddy.
We got hit in the face.
Hey! Welcome to the family, son.
Damn, son.
Okay, we can drag inside the other.
Is she still alive? Why is he taking her all the way?
Yeah, probably.
Or maybe they're eating them.
Or he's gonna do some experiment.
Or naughty shit, Adam. I might.
Fucking forget the naughty shit.
Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
Is that Zoe? What?
She's stapling us.
Did he?
She stapled the
that's
hand.
That's she. That was. She, I think that was Zoe. But,
yeah,
she stapled the hand.
Who?
That's not how that works.
I don't know. Oh, we got a hand. We got an arm. Let's staple it together.
Is it gonna be functional after that?
No, it's gonna be just...
Flopping around.
Flopping around, yeah.
Resident flopping.
What would have happened if you leave
the... If you leave the... Where? I think they're eating people.
What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead.
Can it's you look around? Supper. Oh, hi, Grandma.
Ah, well, Grandma.
That was Grandma.
That Grandma me, Baker. So, Marguerite, Jack, and Lucas.
Dumb son of a bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Yes.
Oh, Chick, wow.
What was that?
Oh, yeah, that solves the problem. That always solves the problem.
What the?
He's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy. Let's do this.
Oh, God, what the fuck?
Shit, he's not eating it, Jack! He's not eating it!
Get the hell up, Marguerite!
I'll eat that for him!
Get the hell out of here!
You're a son of a bitch! Oh, I can't believe it, you son of a bitch!
We're not a son of a bitch!
He's not eating it!
This was supposed to be a very special feast.
It's not, believe me.
My boy.
I just have a burger.
Oh!
What
was that noise?
God damn it! I'll bet it's that cop again. God damn.
He's really calm about the fact that his arm is missing.
Yeah. The fuck.
I think he's used to it. I mean,
I think they staple back their limbs all the time. Hi, Grandma. Hi, Daddy.
I mean, you're stuck, so not that you
can't.
So
can you shake something? Maybe Grandma can help. Oh, oh!
There you go.
We can fall over.
Oh. Is Grandma still alive, or is she?
Oh.
Look around here first, cause.
Yeah, cause there's plenty of time. Yeah. Not.
Is she still alive?
Yeah, she's moving.
Oh, she's moving.
She's moving.
Jeez. There's something on the wall.
Yeah, but I think that's
look.
Okay. Nico's hardware. Saw, rope, and bat collar times 20. Well, times 20, so...
What?
20
dogs?
Bat collars for the... No. The 20
for
people
the
that
people
were missing.
Okay. 20, yeah.
So total.
Bat collars.
Very expensive bat collars. Although bat collars might be that expensive. Can you check the...
Wait.
Okay.
First to the
I'm just gonna...
The fridge. Okay, let's close the fridge.
Let's fucking close it up again.
Okay.
That's nice.
It looks great, by the way. Not, it doesn't look great, but I mean, graphically, it looks great.
Yeah.
Oh!
There we go.
Oh
what?
It's anything to
locked.
Open it. Let's find something to open it and disappear.
Oh!
I don't know what I took.
Triangle is inventory.
I took something.
Yeah, triangle is inventory. What is that?
Garlic? No, it's...
Darling, let's season up the intestines on the table. A plant containing nutrients that help to heal wounds. Consume to recover a small amount of health.
But why is the arm...
The arm is fine, because he's... I mean, he's closing it. Do triangle again. He closed his arm. He just... That works fine.
Fuck.
Stapling works.
Oh, bullets. Yeah.
Okay. We don't have a gun anymore, but
we have a
bullet. Tree
missing during Urbex trip. State authorities are asking for help locating three men who went missing during their travels to Dulvey Parish from New Orleans on the night of this month. The missing men have been identified as Peter Walken, Andre Stickland, and Clancy Javis. The three produced videos for the internet and traveled to Dulvey to shoot footage for their latest production. Their videos consist mostly of the group exploring abandoned buildings and haunted houses. So, Andre is dead. I don't know what happened to the two other guys.
And I think you can open... Yep.
A grandma's undergarments?
Yep. So...
Okay, so... The other two doors that I suppose?
This one. Whoa! Okay.
I think it's on the same
I think
hallway.
The staircase is destroyed.
I think it's one big... What the fuck? It's one big house.
He went
speak
this
up,
way,
speak
so...
up, you don't need to be quiet for us. Looks fragile, maybe you can break it with something. Garage? He has a nice side.
Yeah, break it with something, you can use the axe.
I think you
I don't have it.
I think you lost everything. It's secured with tape that can't be...
Can't be removed by hand. What kind of super tape is that? I need one of those.
Okay. Magical super tape.
So we have a garage with nothing in it. So let's find something to open up the garage.
Door on the left.
Is that a door?
Locked.
It's locked, of course.
From the other side. It's always from the other side. How do you lock a door from the other side?
Go back slowly. I would crouch and go around the corner. Go around, go away, go away.
There's someone on the door.
Yeah, I don't care. I would hide that somewhere. Maybe in the living room?
Oh, grandma's gone.
Grandma's gone, yeah.
Grandma's gone.
You're right, I didn't even notice that. Okay, I would crouch. Crouching is sneaking in most of these games. Is he coming? If he sees us, we're gonna just run around the table like we did in Outlast.
Yeah.
Maybe check out the doors. You can see the doors. Did we leave a door open?
The door is closed.
That one.
There. That one, okay.
The one that we don't see.
Jack. Daddy. His name was Jack, right?
I have no idea.
I think it's Jack.
I don't fucking care how he's called. I mean...
Do we go and check or...?
Where's grandma?
Crouch. He hasn't seen you. For some reason, he hasn't seen you.
What do we do?
An eye on him and try to get. Maybe if he goes into that room with the hole in the floor, if he goes over there, we can go past him and go through the hallway he came from.
I think he left.
You know more fun.
I don't think he left. Dude, he's coming. Ooh, you're risking it. Is he gonna enter the living room or not? Is he carrying a shovel?
Yep.
And he's waving it in the door.
Oh my, you are so lucky.
Yeah, he went away.
He feels very lucky.
But where the fuck did he
go? Ethan!
He knows our name.
Okay.
He's having fun. He's really having fun. So he's the one that sent the email, probably, then.
Probably. I mean, it's the only fucked up family in here.
Did he leave? We didn't see him pass over there, but...
Yeah, we're gonna be stuck here for...
forever!
For a while!
Take a look, because now you're seeing nothing. Keep your eye on him.
Yeah, you know.
Oh, he's here again.
Oh, my.
So that was close. Holy fuck!
I mean, I can see the.
Yeah, if he turns around.
You have to sneak around.
You don't see me, you don't see me, you don't see me.
And you can close it to the wall.
Oh god. I will not move.
Come out. What?
Wow.
Jesus Christ.
That was fucking close.
You probably have to sneak behind him.
But sneak behind him? What? Is it like in the doorway?
Yeah, not
anymore.
Keep
an eye on him. Yeah, wait. There he's going.
Is.
Yeah,
go.
Wait. Is the door still? Yeah, okay. Keep an eye on him on the right. If he turns this way, yeah, he's going. I saw his. Yeah, okay. Go. I wouldn't run. He probably hears that.
Oh.
Yeah, he went to the right. Go.
He doesn't see this.
Okay. And now crouch. I would crouch. I would really crouch.
Because this is a really long hallway.
Yeah, this is a really long hallway.
He can see me crouching.
He's still in that room. Oh, there's something on the table. We need that key. Key. Okay. So we need to go back now. I will go back if he's still in that room.
Fucking god, I hope he's not on the other end of that fucking.
It sounds like he's still in the room. So now we need to go back to the living room and wait till he goes up.
Why do we need to go?
Go. He's coming closer. I don't see a shadow underneath the door, but... Supposing that a shadow would reach underneath the door. I hear his footsteps, but...
Woo! This is all too fun!
Glad you're having fun.
I mean,
you're not gonna move?
Can I do?
Well, you're gonna have to see where he is, because otherwise...
If I peek behind the door and he's standing there in the door, I mean...
Yep. Oh!
Crouch, go over there, go over there.
Where are you?
Yeah, he's over there. Yeah, go. Slowly, he's but go. Walking. Yeah, okay, and can you close the door?
Nope.
Axe? The cat. Yeah, okay. And now go to the hatch, open the hatch in the corner. Oh, what the... Why did you stand up? Yeah, okay. Crouch. Go. He's coming closer.
Oh, yeah, you closed.
It's closed. Yes. Go left. There's a hole.
Oh, okay.
Jesus Christ.
That wasn't simple.
Oh.
I mean, that really wasn't simple. Oh. There you can hear him above.
Yeah. Oh, there's something there.
A lawnmower. Antique coin.
Okay. Mm, nice.
Okay, thanks for that, I suppose.
What can we do with a coin?
Collect them all!
Maybe we can buy some upgrades or something, I don't know. I'm just guessing. Upgrade the demo, that's it. There weren't even any weapons in the demo. The axe, you could use the axe in the demo.
Where am I? The garage.
The garage, or? This looks like the laundry room.
Oh,
safe thingy! Okay, so I think we're gonna take a little break. So next time I'm gonna play. Take the map.
Yeah,
take the map. We'll check that out in the next episode. So thank you guys enormously for watching. And when we get back, we're gonna hopefully get around Jack Baker, and the rest of the family. But thank you guys enormously for watching, and we hope to see you in the next episode. Goodbye.
Bye.